Move it.
We serve her who is virgin, mother, and queen.
Whoa!
Another victim. That stench. Drowners for sure. Lair must be nearby. Crabs. Must be near the fishing ground Rurik mentioned. That stench. Drowners for sure. Lair must be nearby. That stench. Drowners for sure. Lair must be nearby. Lair, but definitely not a drowner's. Almost untouched. Hidden for later. Drowners just don't do that. Bruises on his neck. Crushed larynx. Strangled. Bits of boats. Torn sails. Lines. Sailing decor, you could call it. That stench, the marks on the bodies. This must be a water hag's lair. Got a keen sense of smell. She won't come back while I'm here. Unless... she coexists with drowners. Maybe I could make an extract from their glands, cover up my scent. should do it. Now for a place to hide and wait. Behind those boats.
Needs worries like a boat needs
every man on the continent.
Sails straight and easy.
Hey. Hey.
Job's done. Here's the proof.
Now why would I want to see... What the devil's that?
Water hag. An old clever one. She was the danger.
Seen a lot of ugly critters in me life. Moorays, lampreys, blobfish. But never nothing like this. Your reward. Well earned, Witcher. Well earned.
Think I deserve more. Water hags significantly more dangerous than drowners.
Not denying it, but my coin pouch ain't exactly bottomless.
Neither is the sea. Plenty more filth ready to crawl up from its bottom. Might need my services again. And I won't stick my neck out for those who skimp on the reward.
Starting protection coin, eh? Take it. Take all I got. And choking at you, bugger.
such thing as bad ships or bad weather.
Freya's guided you.
Fucking sailor.